Chase was on. A janitor in the building told police he brought some stationery supplies to his rooming house. The landlady in the rooming house said that Albert checked out of that room a couple of days ago. Also how Albert's son was supposed to send him a check and for her to hold it for him. The detective on the case was waiting outside of Albert's room until he returned. As the detective approached Albert, he asked him to go to the station for some questioning.